Welcome back, ladies and gents. Deportivo La Coruña rebuild continues today. As you can see, 7 matches. We are sitting in 9th, 12 points. Pretty close to the playoff spots. We are only 2 points behind Malaga in that 7th position. A very encouraging last episode, guys, where we won 3 out of our 4 games. Surprisingly enough, we lost what seemed the easiest on paper against Logrones at home. Logrones, as you can see, 1 win against us, Adel Yazor. Embarrassing, I know. However, we managed to beat Valladolid away from home and we felt a bit better about ourselves. But we have to find that consistency, guys. We have to find that consistency. We have to creep into these playoff spots and stay there. And hopefully put in a good enough run, get these automatic promotion spots, which are the first 3 because Barcelona B cannot get promoted. Easily the best team in the league, guys. They won the division last year. They are looking confident of doing that as well this year. Second place, third place, still fine. Get automatically promoted. But for that, we have to prove it on the pitch, guys. We're gonna start against Rayo Vallecano. Pretty similar form to ours. 1 point behind. We have to win. We have to win, guys. This is the team I went for. We are only missing Paulinho through injury. As you can see, he's about 2 weeks away from being fully fit. However, I still think slowly but surely we found our best 11 after changing the squad quite a lot. Hopefully we're gonna find it soon enough. Come on, boys. Big game. Salva. Go on, Salva. Ooh, that's a good chance. That is a good chance. Come on, boys, 1-0. Yes! Nothing less than what we deserved. Ibrahim Asise from Javier Espinosa corner. We have controlled this first half from start to finish. Go on, guys, yeah? Back 2-0! Super Depor. Yes. And we are moving into fourth with this win. Trust the process, guys. Trust the process. Come on, boys. Ibrahim Asise, second goal of the season, second goal of the game. Bartos with a beautifully taken corner kick. Asise has been imperious for us today. Absolute class. That's a really good result, guys, but most importantly, after a very good performance, 3-0. As you can see, we had so many chances. We restricted them to only 1 shot on target. Very good performance. And now we are in 5th, just 1 point behind the automatic promotion places. I think it was a matter of time, guys. It was a matter of time. Unfortunately, we are losing Grecia. Okay, guys, here we are. We're facing Almeria away from home. Unfortunately, we are missing quite a lot of players. As you can see, Kawi and Chakla away on international duty. We have Kemen, who is injured. Grecia and Paulinho still out with injury. Because we're missing so many players, I will probably be happy with the draw here as well. Oh my god, Rafik Zegnini! What a strike that is! We are leading 1-0. Oh my goodness me. Espinosa lays it off and Zegnini from the spot. Just wow. Magisterial. What a strike. And we are moving in second, guys, at this result. Only behind Barcelona B. Ecstatic. That was a close one. Bradlow, I wasn't a big fan at the beginning, but now he's making a believer out of me. Oh, come on, man. He's the third player in that position that we're losing through injury. Go on, Felicia. Peck, you have to make that count, brother. God. Go on, Carmona. Oh, my God. You have to score that, Felicia. Come on, brother. Go on, Zegeni. Go on, brother. Ooh, well done. Well done. The VAR decision should be a penalty, though. That's a no penalty decision. That's unfortunate. Felicier! Oh my god, you have to score, brother. What a game Zekini played, man. Cheers. Cheers to him. Cheers for him, but he's not over yet. Calm, calm. This is a big win, guys. This is a very, very big win for us. Huge 3 points, huge 3 points at Almeria. Missing so many players as well. We lost Rubal during the game, but we still managed to win. And we looked good. We looked good doing it. And we are in the automatic promotion places, guys, already. Las Palmas away, guys. Let's go. We're in a good run of form, so hopefully we're gonna get a good result here as well. Oh, that is unlucky. Come on, Javi. My God, two big chances and the game has barely started. Unfortunately for us, we couldn't score. But we are creating chances as we but will. Yes, Carmona. Oh yes, go on, Javi. Oh, what a counter attack, and Kaoyi with his first goal of the season. We managed to open the scoring. This is good stuff. Go on, Javi. Oh, come on, another post. Come on, how many times we're gonna hit the bar? What a save. It's been all us, guys. From the line. Oh my God. How many chances is that now? It's a penalty, it must be a penalty. Last game it was a no decision from the VAR. Now it must be a penalty. Come on, Peck. We trust you, boy. 2-0. It's only logical, guys. We missed so many chances. That's a very good first half. Very good first half. Oh, go on, Peck. Ah, you have to score, kiddo. Oh, yes. Ah, come on. We have to make it. And that was it, guys. Shoot. I think we deserve to win by more, but 3 points are 3 points, guys. Extremely valuable away from home. It's going really well. It's going very, very well. Yeah, we hit the woodwork 3 times. Crazy. And we are winning 5 in a row. We have conceded only 1 goal. There you go, guys. Trust the process. Give players time to settle in and eventually it's gonna come good. Okay, guys. We're playing Tenerife at home. Adriazor. This can be a potentially banana slip, guys. Tenerife find themselves in a really poor run of form. They are sitting in 21st. But we have to be very careful. We have to win this game to keep our good run of form going. There's no reason that we shouldn't. But you never know. Yes, Kaui! Second goal. Oh, Zeknini. So close to make it 2-0 3 minutes in. This is how you are supposed to start a game, guys. Come on, boys. 2-0. Ibrahima Sissé, unstoppable from these corner kicks. He is massive, guys. He is absolutely massive. 196. 16 heading, 15 jumping reach. A beast. Go on, Peck. Pick someone out. Ooh. Zeknini. Oh, Rafik Zeknini. He has been inspired, guys, this episode. It goes to show, once a player is settled in a new country, new league, new team, we know they have the quality because that's why I brought them. Peck. Penalty. And that should be the second yellow card for Toro. Now penalty, unfortunate. But 3-0 halftime, guys, they had no attempts on target. Completely rolled them over. I think we found our strongest 11. Due to injuries or various factors, but I think this is our strongest 11. Ah, oh, that's a penalty, come on. Eh? It was clear to see, you don't have to go to the VAR. Zeknini took the ball away from the defender and it was clearly caught. Yeah, it's a penalty. Awarded another chance for Peck from the spot. Come on, kiddo. 4-0. No mistake. His fourth goal of the season. We have torn them apart, guys. 4-0 win. First goal came in the first minute. They had no chance. They weren't in the races at all. That's a really good performance once again. Well done, guys. Good win. We found our rhythm, guys. We have found our rhythm and it's gonna be very difficult for anyone to stand in our... Okay, guys, we're going away to Huesca. They are in the 21st position as well. The second team we're facing that has been in that position. Now, they recently sacked their manager. This can be a double-edged sword. This can be a good thing. This can be a bad thing as well. Obviously, we're favorites for this game and we should be winning quite comfortably. Everybody's fully fit. I'm looking forward to register another win. And especially it's the last game of the episode and I want to make it a perfect episode because such episodes are so rare and we have a good good chance to do it here. Come on, boys. What a save that is. Come on. Ooh. Penalty. He's gonna review the footage. Yes! Penalty awarded. Come on, Peck. Hat-trick of penalties in this episode. 2-0. We're looking like a shoe-in for promotion, guys. Go on. Oh, Salva Ruiz. 3-0. 3-0, guys. Massive, massive 3 points. 4 points for Barcelona B ahead of us, but like I said, they cannot get promoted. We are in a good position in the automatic promotion spots. 5 points clear of Malaga, 4th place team. And we are looking very, very good. We make it 7 in a row, guys, and I'm gonna conclude the episode here. The month of October was kind to us. 5 wins from 5 games, no goals conceded as well. I couldn't be happier. I couldn't be more pleased. I think we finally found our best 11. Now it's just a matter of keeping players fit, rotating when I can, put too much load on them. Yeah, keep going, because we do have the quality to get out of this division via the automatic promotion spots. I don't want to get dragged in the playoff battle. It's very, very early, guys. As you know, there are 42 games to play in La Liga Smart Bank. We have 30 games left. Very, very early to make any plans. However, I stand by what I said. We're only going to get better. And judging by the last 9 games, we had 8 wins and 1 defeat. Team is finally settling in together. Team cohesion slowly getting better. The atmosphere is very good within the squad. And wins are only going to bring more wins, guys. So hopefully, like I said, we're going to avoid long-time injuries. Keep going, because we're in a very good run of form. It's up to us now. It's up to us. Thankfully, we see already partnerships are starting to form within the team. The 3 in the midfield, the 2 center backs. Still too early to form partnerships on the sides, but hopefully we will sooner rather than later. But yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Very, very positive. And I'm very proud of the team as well. Until next episode, guys, if you did enjoy the video, please smash that like button. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel and join the Deportivo family. We have other career modes which are very, very interesting that you can find on the channel as well. But until next time, take care.